Hi folks, Randy Kuhens with Kick and Bass Guide Service with your fishing tip of the week. You know, every now and then a really great bait comes along, and I'm talking about the steel shad. This is a blade bait that my clients and I have been using for several weeks now, and we have found it to be a really good fish catcher. And we've caught white bass on it, largemouth, smallmouth, hybrids on it. So it catches a lot of different fish. And just here recently, we've been fishing pretty deep for Roman schools of bass and you know, 23 to 25 feet, lowering the bait down there and yo-yoing it right among the bait and the bait fish. We've done real well with that. Then we switch when the bass have moved shallow, and this is one of the things I really like about this bait is the versatility of it. You can take and you can make just a small adjustment right here, a bend in the tail right where the EE is on the steel shad, and you can take and move the split ring to the forward position, and you can fish this anywhere that you would fish a lipless crankbait. So you know, you got a lot of fishermen are out here throwing rattle traps and Excalibur baits, which are great baits and they're catching a lot of fish on them, but what you can do, you can switch gears and give them a little different profile, a little different action, and sometimes that'll make the difference between getting a really good bite and not getting a good bite. So steel shad, ask for them by name at your local tackle shop. If they don't have them, not a problem. Go online, type in steel shad, and their website will come up. Try this bait. It's a good one. You'll like it. That's your fishing tip for the week.